two steps back and tucking Louisiana two more evangelical states off the board that he probably should have won, but he didn't.
I think one thing we ought to pay attention to, and Paul Vidala says it's his nightmare, but turnout in Kansas was more than double what it was in 2012. Republicans are turning out and are enthusiastic.
We began the day in the Democratic side with Hillary Clinton had a commanding lead. We end the day with her having a commanding lead. The Republican side, though, I think things have changed. It's looking much more like a two-man race. Just Trump and Cruz.
Fine line between covering a candidate and amplifying a candidate, and I'm sorry, but yes, Donald Trump is the Republican front runner. I still think we're giving him way too much attention in proportion to the
shut up, gay boy.
Also, at the celebration night, I'm worried.
She's gay. Look,
institutes in turn.